Your experiment at Arkham? It's over. You're done.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Wouldn't think you'd need that, considering how loyal the League is.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Honored, but definitely not interested.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. My father's mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Bruce! Don't do this!
can do this. You can fight through it.
You died, Dick! She said you died!
It's me. I'm here. I'm real.
No! Nothing about you is real!
I remember helping me after my parents died, Bruce.
No! Don't lie!
I'm here, Bruce. I'm alive. Come back to me.
Thank you.
stop me now.
You always said you were bad at letting people help you, Bruce. This is something else.
Nick.
Finally! I was starting to think I might actually have to hurt you.
Not possible.
Keep me focused here. What's happening?
We finished your last case, Bruce. And we did it as a team. The Court of Owls is real.
Of course they are.
We were handling it all until... Why don't we get out of here, huh?
Can't leave the job half done.
We can deal with Talia later.
Or you can deal with Talia now. This pretender pulls you away from me. Come back to me, beloved.
I got you.
Yeah. You always do.
This is how it must be!
If you die again, Alfred's gonna kill me! I got this one, Bruce. Okay. We're finishing this now.